Heartbreak this weekend in Mississippi after a mother and her six children died in a house fire. That fire engulfed the house and a car outside. Investigators say the victims range in age from 1 to 33. The children's father did survive, but he was injured. No word yet on how this fire started.